Ellis Meredith worked for women's suffrage for many, many years, for the vote in Colorado, and then at the national level once Colorado obtained the vote. She was a journalist, she wrote three novels, and during her life she wrote for many newspapers, many national magazines. She went to the Women's Congress of Chicago in 1893 purposefully just to meet the women national leaders, such as Susan B. Anthony, Carrie Chapman Catt, Lucy Stone, and connected with them and did correspondence with them over the years. And so as the leader of, or seen as one of the leaders of the movement in Colorado, that tag of her just being called the Susan B. Anthony of Colorado just seemed to become commonplace. If you put the work that she did in context of the period, I'm sure it had to be very difficult. Women were expected to stay at home and take care of their husbands. It was well thought that women were too frail to do the kind of work that she did during this time, that speaking in front of groups was a man's place, that being a leader and traveling in for the cause, that was things men did, women didn't do. She was the first woman to hold an elected office in Denver. She was elected to the election commission in 1910 and served until 1914. She ran against seven men and got more votes than all seven of them combined. And so in 1910, women didn't even have national suffrage. And so, but in Colorado they did. And so she was the first woman to hold an elected office in Denver. The last many years of her life, she moved to Washington, D.C. in 1917 to work for the Democratic National Headquarters. And she lived there until her death in 1955 at the age of 90. She was a frail woman. She was under 5 feet tall, was less than 100 pounds. But she was a force to be dealt with, even with her size. I think Ellis would want women and young girls today to step out of their comfort zone, to take risks, to work for what they believe is right, and to work together with men and women to achieve what they think is the right thing or issue that they're passionate about.